When was walking invented? Our ape ancestors began walking upright around 6 million years ago. But it wasn't until the emergence of Homo erectus around 1.9 million years ago that they evolved long legs and started walking as we do. Our ancestors' anatomy underwent several changes on the road to true bipedalism.